also happening this weekend, the Alabama Organ Center will host its first Donate Life Gospel Celebration. It's an event created to recognize National Minority Donor Awareness Week. The Gospel Celebration will be held at the Lyric Theater tomorrow. It begins at 4. Several of Birmingham's gospel talent will perform. The event is free, but you need a ticket to get in. You can find information on tickets at WIAT.com.